Greetings to Ms. Burke and to everybody here. I bring you greetings from Senator Mark Warner's office, and I have a letter from him that reads as thus. I am pleased to extend my warmest greetings to all of you who are gathered for the ribbon-cutting ceremony of the Chimborazo Elementary School Rain Garden. Your ceremony recognizes the pride you take in your community and in the Commonwealth of Virginia. You have worked hard to create a landscape planted with native plants that will solve drainage problems, address erosion problems, improve water quality, and create a garden focal point. As a nation, we are at a decision point. We must act now to promote conservation. The Commonwealth has so many wonderful beaches, parks, woods, streams, and lakes that greatly increase our citizens' quality of life. We cherish those natural resources and must protect them so future generations can enjoy them as we have. Your commitment to encourage environmental awareness at an elementary school promotes good health activities, which helps bring us together as families, as neighbors, and as communities. I commend you for your leadership and commitment to the Commonwealth's environmental issues. On this important occasion, I am very pleased to join with your students and community in sending best wishes for continued progress and success in the years to come. Sincerely, Mark R. Warner, United States Senator.